there are actually called Fora questions as well. There was a man called Fora who died in 2000, who was a sort of psychologist and so on. He got his students to mark out of five various statements that he gave for each one of them, and they were, of course, all identical.
I'm going
all
on the road with this. One. This sounds fantastic. Because they do tour round. I've been doing a tour, and they're all these people sell out the same venues. They're all in huge venues going, yeah, I'll tell you, oh, your mother says she's happy now. Mm. They never go, she went to hell. Yeah, she went to hell.
Turns out, wrong in your mum.
She loves it.
She's actually married the devil. They never say that.
No, they tend not to.
Yeah, but I will.